When we started the vaccine development, there was no way of predicting what would come out of it, or whether we would be even successful. My advice to the students here at Trinity would be that they should be curious and celebrate their curiosity, because whatever they might be interested in has the potential to somehow contribute to something which serves humanity.